Okay, to administer a liquid to a dog, we don't want to open the whole mouth. We just want to see the space behind the canine tooth, stretch up the head, and then dribble our liquid onto the tongue and allow the dog to swallow the liquid. If we close the dog's mouth, it will not be able to swallow. So make sure you don't keep it completely shut. I'm just gently holding the muzzle and administering the liquid on the tongue and allowing him to swallow.